ClickCharts Getting Started Tutorial. Easily make charts, diagrams, and graphs with ClickCharts Diagram and Flowchart software to organize and visualize data. To get started, simply open ClickCharts and select from one of the available templates or start with a blank canvas. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on getting started with ClickCharts. The Home tab has the tools that you use most. Create a new diagram from a template by clicking on the New button, or start with a blank sheet by clicking on the New Blank button. To maintain editing capabilities, save your diagram in .ccd format by clicking on the Save button. To share with others, save to PDF, or as an image by clicking on the drop-down arrow next to the Save button, and selecting from one of the Save As options. Use the Select pointer to select items in the diagram for editing. Make edits such as size, color, location, and font. Also note that toolbar buttons will have small arrows next to them to display additional options when clicked. All tools are easily accessible. The shape elements, which are used to create your diagram, are found in the left panel. Each set of shapes is organized by category. Use the drop-down list at the top of the panel to select a category and view the related shapes. At the bottom of the screen, tips are displayed for your current tool or selection. On the bottom right are buttons to toggle the grid view, snap to grid, and also your zoom controls. You may also zoom by holding the control key while using the mouse wheel. Easily move around your chart canvas by holding the space bar down. Your mouse pointer will become a hand. Now simply click and drag to move around your canvas. Scroll vertically using the scroll bar on the right side of the program or use your mouse wheel. Scroll horizontally using the scroll bar at the bottom of the program or hold the Shift key while using the mouse wheel. The Edit tab includes useful tools such as copy and paste, group, ungroup, lock or unlock shapes, and add, delete, or move anchor points. The Options button on the right side of the Edit toolbar allows you to set default actions for ClickCharts and your diagrams. The View tab has buttons to toggle on or off page view, grid snap, object snap, and auto connect. Enter full screen view by clicking on the full screen button and click escape on your keyboard to exit full screen view. The Graph tab has all the tools you will need to create a graph from your data. Get started with the graph template by clicking the Templates button or start with a new blank graph and select one of the graph types in the left panel. Enter data using the Edit Data button or import data using a CSV file with the Import Data button. The other toolbar buttons help you customize the style and appearance of your graph. This tutorial has given you an overview of the ClickCharts application. For more ClickCharts tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.